I haven't actually pressed record on that since my packing my hospital bag, and that was like 2.5 months ago.
You've not done any vlogs?
No. I've not had time.
Wow.
I know, I do feel quite out of the loop. And also, I've got no makeup on, so sorry, this is my face.
I don't have any makeup on either.
It's funny that, isn't it, though? I do think, like, guys, it's you just look like you. I don't know, I think because there's this whole thing that we're digressing, but...
More guys are wearing makeup on a like daily basis, though, now.
Yeah, no, they are.
I know a lot of guys who wear a little bit of something.
True.
A bit tinted moisturiser. This is not what we came here to discuss.
No, but I do think there's that whole thing if women are kind of... You almost think that they should. Is it more a thing if they don't? Like, men, it's a thing if they do, and women, it's a thing if they don't.
Yeah, you need to say, like, you feel like you have to say, sorry, I've got to make one, whereas I felt...
Whereas if you were here on TV, you'd be like, if you're just on TV and you were wearing makeup, you'd be like, oh, I'm wearing makeup, that you point out.
Well, I don't know. Sometimes I like just to let people think that's the way my face actually looks.
By the way, thank you all so much for your lovely messages about Max. He is right over there on his playmat.
We're being very neglectful parents right now.
But it's worth it for 2.5 minutes.
Because the John Lewis Christmas advert is ready to be watched.
I can see a picture and there's a child on it and I already know I'm going to get emotional.
Right.
Right.
Are we going to watch this? Yeah. I'm very excited about this year. What was last year's one?
Was the boxer last year?
Oh, the trampoline. Is that last year?
I feel like it was. Because then the man and the moon was the year before.
That's right.
And the year before that was a really good one.
Monty the penguin.
Oh, was it? Or was it the sleeping ones?
I don't know.
The bear.
There's one. Is the volume up?
It is now. It might be too loud. Okay, here we go.
That one, John.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide.
So good. Oh, I didn't expect that.
No. I don't know how they've managed to keep it so secret. And are they using parts of Rocket Man?
I don't know.
Because that was the actor, wasn't it?
Was it?
I'm pretty sure.
I don't know. That was, that's really great, isn't it?
What I love about it is that it's not about a product that you can buy in store. Unless you now buy that piano in store, obviously, that's a bit different.
Buy little Elton's.
Yeah, just the glasses.
I'd like that, I'd wear those.
You know what I mean? I feel like it's back to doing Christmas.
Yeah, it was just a really nice sentiment, wasn't it?
Yeah.
And about obviously music and...
how important those gifts are that you give and what we're doing now.
Well, and also about how short life is. Like time just goes. No, but time goes by when you look back. Not that.
Everybody is.
We're all time gonna die.
But Christmases come and go so fast, don't they? You know.
Yeah.
When you look back. Oh well, I thought that was great. I loved it.
I feel like I'm gonna cry about it again.
Are you? It was really
just good. Really beautiful.
I preferred it to last year. No, last year was the Monster Under the Bed one.
Oh my gosh, there are so many adverts.
This is way better than last year's one.
Right, well done, John Lewis.
Elton John Lewis.
Oh, sorry.
If they haven't used that in their marketing, they've missed the trick there.
Elton John Lewis. I'm so glad I've not seen anything.
If I don't drive...
That moment of kind of seeing him and going,
oh, it's Elton John.
Yeah.
If I don't drive past Oxford Street John Lewis today and it doesn't say... Elton John Lewis. I'm not watching that advert. I'm not watching the John Lewis adverts again if they haven't done that. At least one John Lewis store. Oh, on another note, a friend of mine directed the Sainsbury's Christmas advert.
Oh, well, let's watch that now.
Should we watch it?
All right, we're going to cut this. I'll do another video of us watching the Sainsbury's one.
Okay.
Right, there we go.
Let's do it.